Gonna die a slow death at the hands of all that's terrible in this world. Commercial bullshit and men talking about their feelings while standing around in a circle jerking each other off. And not in a fun way, I'm telling you.
Oh, yeah.
You hear me? It's LCHC, and we're getting hardcore. Hardcore like you're living in a van, and it breaks down on the way to your fucking gig in the middle of nowhere. And you're huffing some gas just to pass the time away. You ever huff gas, Liberty City? Man, I could use some fucking beer bongs right now. That's what I'm talking about. Before rock and roll became losers going on television to sing about karaoke versions of hardcore records from the fucking 80s while being judged by some assholes. Before integrity was a dirty word. Do you know what fucking integrity means? Do ya? Competition on television sucks. It's a fucking abomination. Biters biting other biters. What the fuck is this all about? It's sickening. If I hear one more cover of a punk tune, I'm gonna smash my fucking television on one of their fucking heads. They're not worthy to sing our music. They're not. Suck my dick, television. You suck. This is LCHC, not fucking TV.
Hey, there's been a lot of fucking rallies, and marches, and talk, and cheering, all about fucking the homeless shit, and all about fucking squatters' rights. If I may be so bold, you don't work, you don't live in an apartment. Pay your fucking rent like any other normal fucking American person would. Squatters' rights. I'll give you a right, I'll give you a left, and I'll give you a kick to the fucking head. Alright, you dick. This one goes out to all of you. You're like a lousy shithead, but I love you. Shut up, punk!
Thank you. hardcore.
Does anybody remember when this town was actually fun? When people spoke about something other than real estate, and when they actually gave a shit about their neighborhood. It was a long time ago, but some of you out there remember. And as soon as the area gets cool, people want to buy an apartment there and get married, pound out a little asshole kid, and whine about their undesirable neighborhoods. The drugs in their area, they try to clean it up. You know who those people are? You remember? Look in the mirror. What the fuck happened to you? Those people, they used to be you, asshole!
Don't be on my back, stretching the truth. Got to keep your mouth shut. What do I have to do to get you on my back? And keep you away when I don't believe it's your own thing that I say.
Shirozuka.
And one day, finally see you and talk to everyone. Keep your ass with me. You finally see you're the darkest to everyone. Keep your ass away from me. Talk behind my back, stretching its claws. Can't you keep your mouth shut? What do I have to do to get you on my back and keep you away when you don't listen to a thing that I say? Every moment in my life's written on a page, making every story known like on a fucking stage. Violent situation, starting to fuck. To never know again who I can trust.
Liberty City Hardcore.
This station sucks.
I hate it.
You're in Liberty City, home of hardcore punk rock, and now home of the sellout. And that's official, baby. The mayor sucks. The city sucks. This fucking music scene sucks because it seems anyone can be bought, and all anyone gives a fuck about is fucking money. You can't even get drunk in the park anymore without getting harassed by the fucking pigs.
Going insane.
Back.
fall from the grave. Bleed yourself, believe yourself, delude yourself, destroy! This is LCHC! Dead embryonic cells.
Oh, fuck yourselves, Liberty City.
Yeah. joy of being
wrecked.
With the bad coward, still we rest.
Yeah! playing the metal of death only on LCHC.
shadows of the evening crawl across the hill. Yeah, walk across the floor with a flower in your hand, trying to tell me no one understands. Trading your hours for a handful of dimes. Gonna make it, baby, in our prime. Good together one more time.
Get together one more time.
One day you wake up and say to yourself, I think I need a new soulmate. So you get divorced, quit your job and move far away. Chase the dream or run from it. I love to watch you fuckers have midlife crisis. This station is the soundtrack for it.
Love my girl.
When it became profitable to outsource things like incarceration and war, strange how suddenly you see a whole lot more of it. Oh, for the days when our country made its money by making shitty cars and shitty movies. I'm gonna stop babbling and play some rock.
Thank you. I sincerely thought I was so complete. Look how wrong you can be. The women I've known I wouldn't let tie my shoe. They wouldn't give you the time of day. But the slit-eyed lady knocked me off my feet. God, I was glad I found you. And if there was words I could tell to you, to help you on the way down the road, I couldn't quote you no Dickens or Shelley O'Keefe. 'Cause it's all been said before. Make the best out of the bad, just laugh it off. Ha! You didn't have to come.
Vice City, where I don't get eat or jacked, and you can walk around barefoot without getting an infectious disease in your foot.
Every picture tells a story, don't it?
The vinyl may be gone. The album art may be a JPEG. The concerts are definitely lip-synced. The spontaneity of classic rock radio lives on forever. Liberty Rock Radio.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Time to drink some whiskey and consider domestic violence. Lynyrd Skynyrd.
Yeah.
$20 you can buy yourself.
sexual revolution launched a lot of really good music and ideas even, but you start to get the feeling we're heading the other way. Fathers and daughters signing pledges about her virginity? Daddy and daughter going to a purity ball? Abstinence rings? I mean, holy shit. Gee, Dad, if you're going to be that worried about your daughter's vagina, maybe you should just go register yourself as a sexual offender. It never gets creepy enough here in the land of dreams. Liberty rocks!
Yeah. happiness is worth the price.
Through the arena emotionally, but I have been tossed about like a small yet powerful boat on the sea of love. But now, I am in the safe harbor of therapy, having my life pieced together by a small Austrian woman, and somehow I realize things will get better than ever. That is the beauty of music, especially emotional music. No matter how silly things are, you can always cry about them and get really unhappy. Then, feel better, and the miracle she has been working. And I work the miracles every single day. Stuff, I think you agree. I hope you're feeling a little better, but not too much better. Otherwise, you're not going to want any more music, and Fernando will be out of a job. Then, I have to listen to the CD to cheer myself up, and everything is going to be a little confusing, at least for me. And I not want that.
Lock it in and obsess on Emotion. 98.3 Emotion.
Yeah.
was trying to catch your eye. Thought that you was trying to hide. I was swallowing my pain. I was swallowing my pain. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm sorry that I made you cry. I didn't mean to hurt you. I'm just a jealous guy.
Stay with Fernando. Por favor, mi amor, cielito. It's like Fernando said to his ex-wife, I love you, please, don't leave me. It is not what you think. I was bitten by a snake, and the nice lady, she came to suck out the poison. The story, she no work very well.
Your prescription for unwanted emotions. Emotion.
And I know just how to cry. I know just where to find the answers. And I know just how to lie. I know just how to fake it. And I know just how to scheme. I know just when to face the truth. And then I know just when to dream. And I know just where to touch you. And I know just what to prove. Out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all.
The people feel touched. Don't go away.
Are you tired of your couches getting ruined?
Oh, Grandpa.
I made tinkles again.
If you've got old people cluttering up your home, why not send them to Musty Pines? We'll help bring back dignity, and we promise it will be the best 3 months of their lives. They'll enjoy bingo, complaining, mumbling incoherently, skinny dipping, and organ donation. And once a month, it's our famous Lucky Dip medication switching night. Musty Pines is located at a luxurious location overlooking Vice City's state-of-the-art sanitation facilities. You can still visit your old people, but now you have the comfort of knowing you don't have to. After they pass on to something better, guaranteed in 3 months or less, you can start enjoying their money. Finally, you can have quality family time again. Musty Pines. Now you don't have to say goodbye. Drive-through service also available.
This is Emotion,
Let's keep on with the power. This track will break your heart. It's the power of music.